changana. Oleo, oleo, mwanamke sio data kukanyagiwa chini. Oleo, oleo, mwanamke ni madini mtunze kadhabu tena. Oleo, oleo, mwanamke sio data kukanyagiwa chini. Oleo, oleo, mwanamke ni madini mtunze kadhabu tena.
Well, I will say it for the last time. No girl should miss school because of her menses. Period. Because she taught me. She taught me to be everything that I want to be, but the best thing is to be myself. That I can never have everything, nor the excuse of not having them. That I trust you is a better compliment than I love you, since you'll always love the ones that you trust. But it is not always that you'll trust the ones that you love. Well, she taught me the art of love. See, when I love her so much, the best gift she can give is to trust that I love her like I do now. And mom, I love you. When I make you mad, I will apologize and apologize. And when you're mad of my apologies, I'll start apologizing for my apologies. Because my mama never raised voices. Now she raised a son. So a toast to the man that I am. You see, I use my mama's second name now because she is masculine. With belly muscles that stretch from the first, second, third to the ninth month, but even stronger lip muscles that utter words that move my soul. You call this the strength of a woman? These are just words that have motherly touch, low tones, whispers, and mama. You see, she has figure, trust me. Forget about that, because she's my fatherly figure. Now eight won't match, she's first in this chat list. Not on the anatomy of the waist downwards, but from the neck upwards. Now she is the head of the family. Well, these words are sick, because she has blood pressure that won't kill her. Her smile is sweeter than diabetes. The mortality of her smile defies the fact from dust to dust, cause she's never upset. Unlike the soil, when you add water, she never turns mad. She's the little kind of short people you'll ever strain to look up to. Her head is like a funny six-story building, because she is smart upstairs. Well, she walked in rags and tattered clothes to feed us. That is why she's always smart up here. So I don't need Tyra to tell her how much she is my role model, because she doesn't walk straight, but trust me, the footprints in which I follow from her are straight. Walks not in transparent clothes so that God can see her through now. She prospers. Not good in football, but in everything she always chipped in. Bet she had so many other goals in life.
Ana nguvu ya kusema no, mwanamke ananichanga na. Ana nguvu ya kusema no, mwanamke ananichanga na. Oleo, oleo, mwanamke siyo dasta kukanyagiwa chini. Oleo, oleo, mwanamke ni madini mtunze kadhaa tena.